Jack O fights by summoning servants. Take control of the ever-changing battlefield as you go on the offense. Summon servant. This move summons a servant. Servant gauge is required to summon them. You can use servants as projectiles by hitting them with an attack. Servants disappear either when an opponent's attack hits them or after a set period of time. Pick up servant. This move picks up a nearby servant. You cannot block while lifting the servant, but you can dash backwards. Throw servant. This move throws a servant forward that you've picked up. The servant becomes a projectile once thrown, moving forward in a curved line. Release servant. This move releases a servant you've picked up. Once released, the servant falls to the ground at your location. You can use a servant to start your offense by hitting them with an aerial attack after releasing them in the air. Recover. This move collects all servants that are currently summoned. The servant gauge refills once they've been recalled. Servant gauge is required to activate this move. Attack command. This move causes all currently summoned servants to attack. As it launches the opponent on hit, you can follow up with a combo. It also works well as a poke or in setups due to its fast startup and recovery. Servant gauge is required to activate this move. Defend command. This move creates a barrier around all servants currently summoned. When the opponent attacks a servant with their barrier up, it causes the opponent to crumple. This works well against opponents who try to get rid of servants by attacking them. You can follow up with Forever Elysion Driver while the opponent is stunned. Servant gauge is required to activate this move. Countdown. This move causes all currently summoned servants to explode. The servants vanish after the explosion, but it causes heavy damage. It takes time before the explosion goes off, so buy some time with Jack O's normal attacks. Servant gauge is required to activate this move. Servant shoot, an attack that hits in front of Jack O. By hitting servants with this move, you can send them flying far off. This works well as a poke at long range. This move can be canceled into some special moves. Forever Elysion Driver, an extremely damaging throw. This move can be used in combos or to interrupt your opponent's offense due to the invincibility on startup. Be careful with this move as it whiffs unless you are extremely close to the opponent. Cheer Servant On. This move grants a temporary buff to servants. The Slash version makes servants invincible, meaning they no longer disappear when the opponent attacks them. The Heavy Slash version makes the servant gauge recover very quickly, making it possible to launch a combination offense together with your servants. Make good use of the servants you summon to create an opportunity to attack. You can mix the opponent up with her dust attack or throw once you're in close range. If your opponent tries to prevent you from summoning servants, use standing kick or far standing slash as pokes. Her sweep is also easy to use and has a lot of active frames. Her aerial dust attack can keep the opponent from approaching too. Once you have control of the field, use Cheer Servant On and move in to overwhelm the opponent. Thank you for watching.